People really change their clock. Why is daylight saving time all about? Everyone only has 24 hours in a day, so it is important to make the best use of it, right? But do you ever wish you had more daylight so you could do more things? About 70 countries utilize daylight saving time by adjusting their clock and hours ahead each sprint, so they sprint forwards. This way, people can enjoy more daylight in the summer months when the days are longer than in the fall. As days get shorter, they fall back to regular standard time. History is the compacted
concept
of change clock twice a year was introduced over 300 years ago. However, it wasn't until 1900s, early 1900s, that many Western countries adopted this practice. During daylight saving time, people's schedule changed to align with daylight time. Makes sense, right? Well, as a result of change clock, confusion has been created in some press, but some people think the change is necessary. What do you think?
How?